ask not what your country can do for you. Ask what you can do for your country. Bhagat Singh, Rajguru, Sukhdev, they walked smiling to the gallows and sacrificed their lives happily to give free India for the generations to come. There are many freedom fighters who sacrificed their lives for the freedom of this country. Yesterday we celebrated Independence Day, and today we have already forgotten those people who sacrificed their lives to give us free India. Why? Because we are busy in life. We are busy running behind our goal, success, which I'm sure many of us have not defined what it is for us. There were millions and billions and trillions before us who had good intentions to give back to the society, to give back to the nation. But they wanted to do it later, after they have achieved success in life. But that later never came. They were laid to rest, and one day we all will be laid to rest. It is our ethical duty to give back to our nation. How can we do that? One way that we can do is through education. Nelson Mandela said, education is the most powerful weapon we can use to change the world. I strongly believe in that. So I'm working on a mission to help students to choose right careers. And education is the path that I'm going to work on. There are many who are financially backward classes who cannot afford education. We can help them by supporting their education. Through education, we can help to eradicate poverty, economic development of the country, by making people employable. Many of us are entrepreneurs. We are already generating jobs. We can help others to become entrepreneurs, so that more jobs are generated. Many of us are doctors who are already saving lives. We can help others to become doctors so that they can save more lives. We can help save nature, because our generations can have enough water, plants, trees, good atmosphere to live. We can also try to help patients, people who are going through a lot of medical conditions. They don't have financial status or condition to save their lives. We can help them to save their lives, because there is nothing beyond saving a life. We are not able to do all these things. The least that we can do is smile and spread positivity. Because there are so many people who are going through stress, tension, depression, committing suicides. Our one act of kindness, our one smile, our one good deed may be able to save their lives. So stop living for ourselves. So let's stop living for ourselves and then see how we can give back to the society and to our nation. Jai Hind.